A man in Utah was ordered to remove a Halloween decoration of a skeleton pole dancing. And I'm sorry, but that just looks like every white strip club to me.